a while since you bought your Mac, you might not remember the exact specifications. You can find out your tech specs straight from your Mac. Let me show you in this quick video. Hi, I'm Michelle, a computer coach, here sharing tips and tricks on your everyday software and hardware to make life that little bit easier. So here I am on an iMac, and actually it's a fairly new one, but let's find out exactly what it is. So all I need to do is to go into the top left-hand corner of my screen, and it doesn't matter if I've got anything running or not. Click on the Apple logo, and you'll see the very first option is about this Mac. Simply click on there, and up pops the quick settings, the quick information, which tells me it's an iMac, it's a Retina 4K, the size and the date, so 2019. There's my processor, which is an Intel Core i3. So it's a relatively old one today because it's not an Apple M1 or M2 chip, and it's got 16 gig of memory. Now, if I want to see a bit more information, I can click More Info, which will start up my system settings and take me straight in. I get the same information there, and I can scroll up and down and see a bit more information, including storage space available to me. So actually, it's pretty straightforward to find out details about my Mac. If you like this video, please remember to give it a thumbs up. It really does help the channel. And don't forget to subscribe to be notified as new videos are released every week. Bye for now.